Multi-stepped holes are a common design feature found in many industries. Although often simple in nature, they can require the construction of numerous features to achieve the desired result. SolidWorks 2017 introduces the new advanced hole feature, providing a powerful new capability for creating complex multi-stepped holes in a single operation. In this example, we'll define the far side elements for a pre-existing advanced hole feature. Using the new flyout pane from the property manager, defining each element type in the stack for either near or far side is quick and easy, along with access to familiar standards that define hole type and size. The overall hole definition is intuitively displayed, with options to add, remove, or modify any element in the stack, plus any custom sizing that's required. With the definition complete, the resulting multi-stepped hole is created with just a single feature, keeping things simple and quick to modify at a later stage. Favourites in SolidWorks are a great way of capturing and reusing standard feature sizes to further reduce design time, and the advanced hole feature is no exception. Previously used hole definitions can be captured, then accessed at a later stage via the property manager, enabling you to apply pre-saved specifications in an instant. In SolidWorks 2017, the advanced hole feature makes stepped hole construction much faster and all in one operation,